Perine trying the right side again, turning the corner, looking for the end zone. Did he get there? He did. Mical Perine scores his first touchdown in the NFL, the rookie out of Florida.
Mical Perine, watch him switch the ball from his right hand to his left hand. I think he gets it in the, gets it into to the pylon just as the right foot hits the out of bounds mark, and just that's a terrific effort by the rookie. Wow, that was well done by Perine.